Oh, it's Google Street View. Oh, and just when I was thinking about it.
They're actually filming the update?
Yeah.